So today we are going to start defamation as law of tort. Now what is the basic meaning of defamation? Or we can say the defamation means that there is an injury to the reputation or character of a person. Now defamation has its root in right of reputation. Now what is the meaning of reputation? It is what is the thought of other person regarding you. When we talk about reputation, it is an intangible asset. There are two types of properties or two types of asset. The first one is tangible asset and the second one is intangible. So what is the difference between tangible and intangible? Tangible assets are like physical objects which you can touch, see, or you can sense by your five senses. And intangible means that there is some asset but you cannot see with your eyes, like your goodwill. Can you touch your goodwill? No. Likewise, reputation is an intangible asset. Now, when we talk about defamation, there are different thinkers which has given the definition of defamation. So when we talk about Black's Law Dictionary, it has said that which tends to injure reputation or diminish the esteem or respect, that person is causing to have cause defame another person. Now, when we talk about defamation, it is basically dual wrong, because we are studying in law of tort, so it will be under civil law, but defamation is also an offense under criminal law. In section 499 of Indian Penal Code, it is mentioned that defamation is a criminal offense. Now, there are basically three essential ingredients of defamation. That if a person is defamed another person, that there should be one defamatory statement, and then there should be reference to the plaintiff, and there should be a publication. So these are basically the three essential ingredients of defamation. When we talk about kinds of defamation, there are two categories. The first one is slander and the another one is libel. Now what is slander? It is in the oral medium. And libel means it is printed or it is in the permanent form. Now there are few differences also under defamation. The first one is truth or justification. Second one is fair comment. Third one is privilege. That is also of two kinds. That is absolute privilege or qualified privilege. The last one is apology. So this was a gist about law of defamation or what does defamation means.